after treatment. Moving on. Women may find that it takes a long time for their energy to return after treatment's end. Fatigue is a very common problem after treatment for cancer. Beginning a gentle exercise program is one of the most effective ways to restore energy and improve emotional well-being. Check with your healthcare team to determine which activities are right for you. Risk reducer, pregnancy. Women who have biological children are less likely to get ovarian cancer than women who have never given birth. The risk appears to decrease with every pregnancy, and breastfeeding may offer added protection.